What is up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Today we are doing our savings challenge stuffing. So if you guys are ready, let's go ahead and get started. All right, so I have my money here. Let's go ahead and give it a count. And I have it all backwards. Hold on. All right. I still can't find my sort quick because I have not looked. I haven't dug in Isaac's room yet. I'm pretty sure it's probably under the bed somewhere or in the closet. One of the two places. So we got 50, 150, 20, 40, 60, 80, 250, 20, 40. 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 350, 360, 370, 380, 390, 95, 400, 405, 10, 15, 25, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. $450 plus 20, 40, 50, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, and 60. 60. I'm going to add it here because I tend to forget when I have money back here. So we're stuffing a total of $510. That is exciting. I feel like my fingers are still dry. Like I need moisture. Moisture. Look at my new cup, guys. I don't, where did I find this at? I think Home Goods, I think. I don't know. But that's Coco right there. Look at her. No, she's this one. Wait. They don't have a like a black one. They have, I think, feel like this is brown. But aren't they so cute? They look like they're little Frenchies. Yes. And I got my beautiful cafe. My beautiful cafe. All right. So I seem to always get, I guess, what are they called? What are they called? The ones that look like this? And the Frenchie's confused because they kind of look the same in my mind. You know what I mean? Okay, so we're going to go ahead. We're not going to do our 100 envelope challenge just yet. Okay, so we're going to see because I have big plans today and we are finishing up a bunch of challenges. Okay, don't question me. That's what we're doing. That's what we are doing today. Because next month is October, this is September, so this month we are doing a randomizer when I stuff these savings challenges, and I do plan on doing the randomizer for stuffing my savings challenges back into my sinking funds, so that's going to be exciting. I don't know how I'm going to do it because I feel so weird, but we're going to go ahead and pull out these beautiful cards so you guys can see what they look like, and I'm going to just count them. So we got 2, 7, that's 9, plus a king is another 20, ace is a 25, 6, 7, 4, 7, 8, then we have a queen, which is a 20, then we have 7, 9, and 10, 8, 9, and 2, 180, what? I didn't think that was that much. Oh, yes, it was. Okay, yeah, because I pre-calculated everything and how much it was going to cost to finish certain challenges. So this was one of them. And we're going to do all the blacks first. Or all the reds. I don't know. No, we're going to do the reds because they're in my hand. All right. So we're going to do the 10. The 8. I'm going to do bulk recording as much as I can today. I have to do the savings challenge. I have to do, I didn't pull any sevens so far. And I'm making a big old mess out of everything. I'm going to be bulk recording today. So I'm going to do this savings challenge video. I'm going to be doing, I think, the stuffing of the savings challenges after this one. And then I will be doing the bill condensing because today is the, what's today? The 28th? No, it's the 29th. Tomorrow's the 30th, and I got bills to pay. I got to pay my husband's truck, the mortgage, and I got to put money back into my bank. and pay myself back and all that stuff. So it's I got a lot going on, and it's 5:30 in the morning right now. My husband just left for work, so I'm like, all right, let's get this done. Isaac is awake, and he's in the other room watching his YouTube videos. So we're gonna go ahead and get as much done as possible. Okay, so we got a 10. I should honestly just color in everything, but I want to make sure I have all the cards. But I'm pretty sure I do because I just counted everything. So, oopsie. We got the 2 9s, 9 8, 2 7s, the 6, the 4, and the 2. Okay. All right, so this is probably one of my favorite movies, Freddy versus Jason. Y'all already know. So we have finished this challenge. Let's go ahead, add the money, and see the total that we have saved, because honestly, I have no idea. I didn't pre-calculate this beforehand. So we got 51, 50, 60, 70, 80, and 1. I feel like it is too early for me. I still feel like I'm all croaky. I have that morning voice. And I feel like I have allergies because my nose is constantly stuffy and runny. I don't think I've ever suffered from allergies in my life. And then once I turned 30, all these problems, all these sicknesses, all these knee issues, they're coming, honey. They're coming. 51, 52, 250. 20, 40, 60, 80, 350, 20, 40, 60, 80, 450, 20, 40, 60, 80, 550. Oh my God. Okay. I'll put that down. 10, 20, 30, 40, 45, and 50. So that's $600. Oh my God. 605, 606, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. $615? No way. Oh my goodness. That is definitely way more than what we stuffed last time. That was nowhere near close. Ooh, that's so exciting, guys. Oh, I'm so happy. So happy we are done with this. Half of this, I think I'm going to put towards my 100 envelope challenge. I'm not even going to lie to you. I think that's what I'm going to do. Because I need to make some headway there. Unless I like stuff like 3 challenges and the rest goes into my 100 envelope box. But that is no fun. Come on now, we like a challenge. All right, we are also going to be finishing up this one. So let's see what we got left. $62 is what is needed to finish the beauty challenge. So 20, 40, 60, 1, and 2. All right. So we have 50, 70, 90, 110, 130, 150, 170, 180, 190, 195, 96, 97, 98, 99. $200. Yes, that is another one in the books. I was gonna write down the date, but we are not doing that. I'm gonna use this cute little doggy. Hold on, I don't know how you use it. I don't think I've ever used these types of little pins before. What are they called? Clips. Paper clips? No sé, no sé, no sé. Okay. And then we are going to go ahead and finish off this one. We got 10, 20, 35. And I'm just going to color partial. So I'm just going to color these parts. And I'm not even going to bother coloring the rest because on camera because my hand. I need to get I keep saying, I should get like, I feel like I should get tased or something for saying, because I feel like I say it so many times. I feel like I need to do challenges with like permanent marker Or markers in general, because I feel like crayons, they hurt my hand because they're so tiny and I grip the damn thing like it's dying, like to its death, you know? We're gonna go ahead and skip Monster Mash because I wanna finish all of these before I focus. I forgot what I said, 35, right? Before I focus on the fall or Halloween themed saving challenges. So, ooh. So we got 20, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 95, and $100. And this one you can get at Fairy Rose Cottage. Fairy Rose Cottage on Etsy. All right. I'm going to show you guys the ones that we will be doing for this month. So I will be doing the Hocus Pocus that I got from Kim at Star Budgets. And I showed you guys this in my Happy Mail. Little Monsters, also from Star Budgets. I will be doing this Pocahontas one from Fairy Rose Cottage because, you know, the fall leaves. And that is me. Hello, Pocahontas. Yes, thank you. I will be doing this Pumpkin Catapult that I got from Kip and Lee. So thank you, Rashonda, for sending this over to me. I haven't showed you guys this. This was the one that she sent me a while ago, and I've kept it because I didn't want to use it just yet. So now is the time. I will be doing this Pumpkin Catapult. And then I will be doing this Gummy Worms. And I totally forgot to show you guys this in my haul. But this is also with from Life of Bobby. And it's the Gummy Worms. And it reminds me of the candy. So I definitely have to do this because worms, hello. And then I think that is it in this book. Everything else is like summer themed. So we're going to be doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 challenges in this book. We will be doing the Halloween box that I also got from Star Budgets. And I don't think I have any scratch-offs, but I do. Oh, yeah, I do. I have this scratch-off. Okay. So I need to take this out of here because... Where is it? All right, I found this in one of my freebies. It was one of my freebies, I think, from Allie from Planning with Boys. So I took that out. All right. So we're going to go ahead and see what we can scratch off here. I will go ahead and show you guys once I scratch everything off because I know you guys can't see from the glare. Okay, so what did I do? 10, 12 plus 8, 5, 10, that's 15 plus 13 and 5. So that's $53. Yes, that's $53. And I'm going to go ahead and scratch this one off to see what this is. So we have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So that's 10, I think. 5, 9, 10, 15. 15. What did I say? Oh, dang. 53 plus 15 is $68 that will be going into our back to school, which is what I will be using towards the kids. 64, 60, 65, 66, 67, 68. Towards the kids' cost during school. So Vinny's grad night. I think they're gonna go to Six Flags this year, or if they need like a new lanyard or random things that have to do with school, you know, like dances or something. So we got 20, 40, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. 5, 10, 15, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. $135 between these two savings challenges, and that is correct. So this I won't be stuffing, but this has a purpose. As well as that beauty. That beauty challenge. Okay, so, all right, let's finish. We're not going to do anything in here just yet. Like I said, I want to finish a bunch of challenges today. All right, so I owe myself $4 in the fall scratch off. So 1, 2, 3, 4. We're going to go ahead and put 4 in there. So we have 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 in here, and that is correct. So we're going to start in the front. Ah, I'm take this off. Start in the front. So we will be doing. How much money I got left? I got a bunch. So we got 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 10, 15, 25, 35, 45, 50, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I forgot what I counted. Was it 110 or 100 and... I don't even know at this point. So we have a lot. That's all I know. All right, so then we're going to go ahead. All right, so then since I have a bunch, we're going to do one envelope. One envelope. This is an 8-sided dice. I need a 10-sided dice. All right. We got 45. Oh, it's on this side. 45 is available. And when I do my bill condensing, I will be counting up all these envelopes and I will try to do see how many of the 80s that I can get through. Because I feel mentally like in my mind, it goes a lot faster. I don't know why. 40 and 5. So 20, 30, 45. We'll be going into our 100 envelope challenge. That's just how my mind works. Like, if I see all the big ones are done in my mind, I'm like, okay, now we could breeze. We could totally breeze through this. Okay. We did the mesh. All right, so I think that's good. I don't think I want to scratch off a Monster Mash only because it's Halloween and I don't want to do that, but I will organize this with you guys. So how many challenges did we have in the book? We had 5, right? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then we're going to do the Monster Mash. And then we have 3 savings challenges here. 1, 2, and 3. I think I'm going to buy a Cricut. I'm thinking about investing in a Cricut so I can go ahead and make my own labels for my envelopes because I have not found the type of labels that I want. So I'm thinking, why don't I just create my own? Or I was thinking about just making dashboards and sticking them inside of the envelopes instead. So I haven't decided yet what I want to do. So I think that's it for this book. I don't want to finish any more there. Ooh, and I also have, I'm going to be doing these. I totally forgot to show you guys. I'm going to be doing the little puerquito. I'm going to be doing the puerquitos because, hello, this is fall. And, you know, with hot chocolate, abuelita chocolate, champurrado. And then I will be doing the Nightmare Before Christmas scratch-offs from Janelle Ray Budgets because this is Nightmare Before Christmas. So that is, it tells you it in the name itself. Okay, so we did an envelope. Now we can go ahead and continue. So I will be doing, let me put these away. I will be doing $20 in here. All right, we'll come back to this. So I'll put 20 in right now. All right. So we should have 40. So we got 10, 25, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, and 40. Because I am getting new challenges for Halloweenies. And then I think I wanted to finish this one. The Gnomies. Hey. Let's see. So we got 10, 20, 30, 40, 45, 50, 55. 10, 20, 30, 40. How much do we need for this one? 60. 20, 40. No, we need 40. 10, 20, 30, 40. Okay, we're going to go ahead and finish that one. And then we'll see if we can finish this one. 10, 20, 30, 40. We're just going to go ahead and do it. gonna give up. I'm gonna give up. Okay, so we got 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 65, 75, 76, 7, 8, 9, and $80 in this Corgi challenge from the Humble Budgeter. Which is Carmen. I need to learn to start saying names as well as their YouTube name so I can get to know the names. I am really bad with names, guys. Like, oh, this is what I was going to put in there. Like, that's not even in there yet. Right? 10, 20? Yeah, no, it's not in there yet. I am really bad with names. I'm better with faces. Like, if I see you out on the street or, like, if I went to school with you and then I see you out later on in life, I will remember you. Half the time, people don't remember me. That's fine. Whatever. That's cool. I don't need you to remember me. And then, but with names, like, you could tell me your name when I meet you and I'll forget it when I walk away from you. I have a really bad memory. So 10, 20, 30, 40. I don't even know how much money I have. Oh my God. 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. I'm gonna go into freaking debt. So 10, 20, 30, 40. 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. I'm telling you. Okay, because this one is fall themed. This one is fall themed. Yeah, okay. And then we have 5, 10, 15, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. No way. That is amazing. It was meant to be. I could have kept this one for fall because it has a little fall. A little dude in here, I think. No, maybe that's in the other one. I think it's in the other one. All right, so we should have a total, I don't even know what we should have in here. $75, so let's see. 10, 25, 35, 45, 55, 60, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 70, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it worked out perfectly for me not to stuff the Halloween challenges because we did it. We did it. So I didn't do this one and I totally did it wrong because you're supposed to have 20. So each box is what you put in, but I rolled the dice instead. So we'll see if we end up with more. So in this one, we do have the Hello Autumn, which is perfectly fine. Then we have the freebie from Budgets and Chaos, which is the little Halloween gnomies. Beautiful. And then we have the Hello Fall from, I didn't even write it down. I gotta go through my video and figure out who this is from. But it was one of the freebies that I got in my Happy Mail a few videos ago. And then I don't think I'm gonna bring in any of these because these are not fall. Maybe one of these. See, there's a little fall dude right there. But I think I might bring in a couple different types of minis for this binder. So I'm not sure yet. So that is that, guys. That is all my money this time. I didn't forget anything. So this video is already hecka long and I need to do two more videos after this because today's Friday. This is the last day that I could take all the money and deposit it into the bank inside so I don't have to suffer trying to put in 75 denominations at a time at the ATM. That gets annoying and scary because you have money in your hand and you're standing there just keep putting money in. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys haven't already, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Become a member of my family and become my best friend. Until next time, adios!